Nice.
I'm on my way to In-N-Out Burger for the third time. In-N-Out life. Guys, it is another beautiful morning in Hermosa Beach, California. This is the 3 of apartment hunting, and I am absolutely whooped. I'm hoping that today is a day and something comes through. These fires that have been going on, the area that I want to go in, have hindered me from going in there. But you know, the lives and the families that are up there, I hope that everyone got out and, you know, no lives are lost. You know, it sucks that they lost belongings that can't be replaced, such as family heirlooms and pictures of, you know, precious memories that, you know, are totally irreplaceable. But, you know, out of all of those things, you know, you can't replace a life. So the most important thing is that, you know, everyone is getting out and no one is being left behind to suffer what is going on up there. I'm heading up into a section today that the fire has passed, and hopefully conditions have gotten a tad better. Last night the winds were up to 50 miles an hour gusts, and everyone got like an amber alert warning on their phone. So just hoping for the best, and like I said, my prayers and my thoughts go out to those that have lost their homes and have had to evacuate for probably where they've been living for plus 20 years, or even if they just bought and they're trying to start a family, you know, and it's their first home purchase. I truly feel for what they're going through. Anyway, I hope the rest of you guys are doing fine. Hope you guys are smiling, and I will catch you guys in a bit, and check out this view of Hermosa Beach. It is spectacular. The tree's kind of blocked the way, but you get what I mean. Yeah, anyway, take it easy, guys, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace. Shit, that is a big dog. Look at the size of that dog. Whoa, that is a big dog. We're in the Venice Beach canals right now. Check it out. Just doing a little sightseeing and stuff. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's walk for a sec. You coming, Pops?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm doing tourist stuff today. Getting to know the area.
Yeah, like I said, I hope my video cut out. I ran out of memory, had to delete some videos
from the last vlog. But yeah, so Venice Beach Canals, just checking it out. Never been to the Venice Beach Canals before. The Venice Canals, I should say.
Yeah. Sorry? It's pretty cool. Pacific Coast Highway. Check out the houses that are so close to the water. It's pretty cool.
I'm gonna see if I can touch it. Yep. Pull over for sure, but probably gonna find some lunch right about now. Yep. See you guys in a bit. These are really short segments, though. If you don't like them, I can understand. Trying something new. Yeah.
guys remember the movie Taken, the first one, it ended on this pier right here. How cool is that? Check out the backdrop. You can see all the surfers in the water out there. Catalia Island, somewhere over there. Yeah, we're just at this cool little cafe. Look at that house on that mountaintop. Very nice. And in the distance over there, you zoom in, Santa Monica. Live TV show going on here, just over yonder, across the street, killing time, kind of like relaxing, and you know, after all of that running up and down for the last like 4 days, so chilling. Pops wanted to see Hollywood Boulevard, so we're going. I've been there already, I know what it is. Hollywood Boulevard in Christmas time. AMC theater. Pretty cool.